This is Diane from Spotahome Valencia, and today I'm going to show you this one-bedroom apartment in the middle of Russafa. So we are in Calle Cádiz, which is one of the main streets of Russafa, which is, if you don't know about Valencia, it's one of the nicest neighborhoods to live. It's full of life, plenty of restaurants, bars. You just go downstairs and you're in the middle of everything. It's very trendy right now. Plenty of alternative spots and places and discos and everything is right here around the corner. So the zone is definitely one of the main advantages of the apartment, but the apartment itself is also incredibly nice. So let me show you. Here is the entrance to the apartment. And we've got this living room connected with the kitchen here. So let's start with the living room. So here we've got a table with a couple of chairs. Here we've got this electric heater that makes huge difference in winter. And this cute balcony right here. So we can sit outside and have a coffee. Usually this neighborhood is not as, it's not so busy, but right now we are in the middle of Fallas, which is the biggest festival in Valencia. That's why it looks crowded, but it's usually not. So here is the rest of the living room. We've got new TV, Wi-Fi router right here. Got this big, very comfortable sofa that can be also turned into the bed, and it's really big. Got this really nice decorations all over the place. As you can see, it's got really nice atmosphere along with those nice walls. We got also this lamp here. And now let's move on to the kitchen. So in the kitchen we can find, of course, the fridge with the freezer. There is this microwave here and the oven. Of course, the kitchen is fully equipped. We've got everything here. You don't have to buy anything when you move in. The cutlery, the coffee express, kettle, even the toaster, everything is here. Yes, we've got this induction stove. So cooking is really quick. Place for our food and spices. Here we've got the dishwasher, which is a great advantage, another advantage of this place actually. And this double sink here. We have, of course, some space under it. So, last look at the kitchen from here. And we can move on to the rest of the apartment. So now I'm going to show you the bedroom and the bathroom. So first of all, let's start with the toilet. So here it is. We've got the sink with the mirror, the water heater, and of course the toilet. Let me show you from the other side. And now, the thing that I really like in this apartment is that the toilet is here, but the shower is in the bedroom. I really like this idea. Let me show you now the room. So here we've got the double bed in the bedroom, this huge wardrobe here with all these shelves and sections here. We've got also this chest of drawers right here. And of course, more drawers here in the rest of this wardrobe. Okay, so let me show you the view from the window. Here you can hang your laundry. It's interior patio, so you can sleep in silence. Even though you're in the middle of Russafa, we usually at night, especially in the weekends, there might be some people, but here the bedroom is on the in the interior side, which is a great advantage when you're living in such a popular place. And here we've got the shower. It's very, very spacey. As you can see, we've got this small window here. These two kinds of shower and all this space here. And the small window letting the light into the natural light into the to the toilet. So last look at the bedroom. And well, I really hope you liked the apartment as much as I did. Thank you very much. That was Diane from Spotahome Valencia, and see you next time.